There are people in this country that complain about this country, and they complain about their pronouns, and they complain about they're not getting this and they're not getting that. And then you have guys like this, Staff Sergeant Ryan O'Leary, who deployed multiple times and suffered from PTSD but never once complained. He killed himself on November 14th, 2023. He was a good friend of mine. God bless you, Sergeant Ryan O'Leary. I'll see you at the final formation. You're a warrior's warrior.